Good morning, dear friends. Word had gotten out to some last night at GWAG, so I wanted to send this note out to the entire parish this morning. Yesterday morning, the police department reached out to us to let us know that Westboro Baptist Church will be coming to Grace to protest on Sunday, February the 3rd. Grace is not the only church that they'll be showing up at. There's a list of four or five different churches here in town. So I wanted to let you know that we are very much on top of it. Our security team here at Grace is already working with the police department. We'll also be having a combined meeting with the teams from all of the churches who were listed on Westboro's website to see what plans we need to put in place. So please know that we are very much on top of it. I want to thank our police department for all of their work, for reaching out to us, sharing what information that they have, and also continuously following up with us. We are very fortunate to have the police team that we do in this town, and we should be grateful for them. If you're familiar with Westboro Church, they are what I believe a mischaracterization of the gospel. I encourage you not to go on their website. I don't think your soul needs to be exposed to that negativity. But just know that we are quite clear in our baptismal covenant that we respect the dignity of every human being, and we seek and serve Christ in all persons, loving our neighbor as ourselves. That's our foundation. That's the ground of who we are. So on Sunday, February the 3rd, they are scheduled to be here from 10:15 to 10:45. They will be given a space in which they can stand in the front of the building across the street. You can either come in there or you can come in the back door. We will have donuts, cake, coffee, tea, whatever we can. And I wanted to also let you know that I will be pealing the bells continuously for the entire time that they are here. And as you hear those bells ring, let them be for you an echo of God's love spreading out through this entire town. So I encourage you to come to church that day and bring your friends that day. For those of you who are in town who will listen to this message, if you don't have anywhere to go, come up and join us and join one of the churches here in town. I also encourage you not to engage with the folks from Westboro Church, not to engage with them in a screaming match. We never experience transformation by yelling at each other. The way I understand what our protest is, the best way that we protest is with our common prayer and our praise of God. So that's what we will do on that Sunday morning. We will join together as we do every Sunday and at other times during the week to offer our prayers and our praise to God and to pledge to support our neighbor, to love our brothers and sisters in the world, and do all we can to share Christ's message of compassion in a world that so desperately needs it. So know that we are meeting with the police department. We're being very thorough. We'll be in touch with you with more details if we need to be. But just know that on February the 3rd, let's come together. Let's come together to pray, to praise God, and to love each other. And listen for the bells. Listen for the bells. I will peal them for the entire time that they are here, where the sound of those bells, which is a symbol of God's love, drowns out the hate. Thank you. And go eat some chocolate today.